I've got something I want to say. My name's Drew McIntyre. There is nobody on the SmackDown roster that can match my unlimited potential and aggression.
The young man handpicked by our chairman, Vincent Kennedy McMahon.
I've been proclaimed your future world champion.
Drew feels he doesn't have to pay any dues, that he's almost entitled to success.
I'm going to keep coming out here each and every week, and I'm going to ruin all your little parties.
Brutally aggressive right from the get-go.
Until everybody recognizes me as the superstar that I am. Now, your people like to be entertained, so I decided to make a statement. I intend to make my own impact.